Welcome to IPCS Automations. In today's session, we will be seeing counters in Omron PLC. So first, let us open CX Programmer. So counter needs two inputs, one counting input and one reset input. So I am giving address 0.00 as input for the counter. And counter can be choosed from this block. So just click that and place wherever you want. Then after that, go to details. Then find instructions. In that you can see timers and counters. In this, CNT is the counter. Just click that. Give okay. The counter is inserted in the PLC ladder diagram. So and choose another NO 0.01 as a reset input to the counter and connect it with the counter. Then we can give address for the counter. The counter address starts from C000. So if you use next counter, you have to give address as C001, C002. Like that, the addressing will be going. And I'll give a preset of 5. So in Omron PLC, if you want to enter a integer, you should have a prefix symbol of hash. So hash 5. Just give okay. Then choose one output for the counter. So I am taking one NO contact and giving address of the counter C000. Then connect a coil to it 100.00. Let us simulate and check whether it is working or not. So just go to simulation, click work online simulator. Your online simulator is there. Okay, now we will just double click this and enter the value 1. So count as 1, and you can see the value is from 5. So the preset was already it was set as 5. So now for every single input count, the value will be reducing. So it will be count. It will be just reducing from 5 to 4, 3, 2, 1, like that will be reducing. Now you see the value is 3. So when the preset value is reached, the counter output is in one state. And if you want to turn off the counter or if you want to reset, just give value to the reset input, the counter will get reset. You can also reset the counter in the middle of counting. So again the counter will start its counting from first. We'll see that. See, I've just given two counts of input. Now I am just going to reset. See, again the value has been reset, okay. So this way the counter works in Omron PLC. And we will see the rest of topics in next section. Thank you.